Guys, welcome back to Who's Right, Who's Wrong. I'm right, this is wrong. You already
knew
that.
Absolutely not, but see, y'all knew that.
Okay, here we go. So, this is a pick by you, mostly because I think you just think it's hilarious what little bit I've sung in the car.
Yes. So, I picked this because we were just on the way back from dinner a while ago, and for some reason,
I don't know
Corey
how we got started singing, on this, though.
I don't either, but he started singing the I'm Too Sexy for My Shit. And I'm sitting here cracking up, and I'm like,
yeah.
And I've never heard this song. I've never watched the video. I'm sitting here thinking this originated from the end of a Shrek movie.
No.
So.
No. So we have Right Said Fred, I'm Too Sexy. This came out, I'm not sure the exact year. This is 2006 version, but original mix. So I guess it's the original. It did come out in the 90s. It was a hit, surprisingly. We have 24 million views.
Okay.
And, we got some bald dudes, some bald models in like some jersey type shirts, and I don't know, just prepare for the worst and expect the best.
I am, oh my gosh.
Yeah.
I'm excited.
I know you are. Here we go, people.
I'm too sexy for my love, too sexy for my love, love's going to leave.
How are you dealing with that voice? Like, what? What is this guy? Here we go. Got a little club mix going on. Huh. 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 Told you it was bald, dude.
I'm too sexy for my shirt.
He looks...
My shirt's so sexy, it
hurts. Oh, yeah.
Oh, my gosh. He looks like such a tool. Like,
he's like a villain from an Austin Powers movie or a James Bond movie or something, it looks like.
Oh my gosh.
I am too sexy for Milan. Too sexy for Milan, New York and Japan.
Are you sure? Corey, I don't think he was saying my land. I think he said, did he say Mulan or my land?
He's got to say my land, New York and Japan. Guys, sorry, we're trying to get this thing going. Let's listen to it. I don't know, maybe he's not.
York and Japan.
His voice.
How was this a hit? Like, oh my gosh.
It's got some danceability to it. This is very 90s. Like, very early mid 90s. Just, this just. I don't know, just something about it, something about it. Are you having the greatest time of your life watching this?
I am.
I'm too sexy for my car, too sexy for my car, too sexy.
The funny thing is, in my opinion, he's not even that good looking of a guy. Like, yeah, he's ripped and stuff.
Okay, but whenever you were like, yeah, like in the car, you're like, it's a bunch of bald guys. Like,
it
is. I thought they were going to be like little short, stubby, ugly little dudes, but they're not, so it's not as funny as I thought it was going to be.
Yeah. Is that doing it for you? I like this little part. Sexy for what? His hand? Are you feeling with the beat though? Like,
yeah.
Yeah, nice little beat. Dude. Takes a little push.
Like, what?
What was that?
I'm too sexy for my cat.
Too sexy for this song. That's it. He was too sexy for this song. Clearly, look at him.
Yeah.
He's like a baby oiled superstar. So, yeah. Yeah, lather me up in baby oil and tell me no more.
Yummy.
Yeah, baby.
Yummy.
So, Was it everything you hoped for and more?
Oh, man. It'd have been a lot funnier.
She wanted short little bald midgets, I guess.
I thought they were going to be some short little bald dudes, like some weirdos, but they didn't look like too bad, so it wasn't as funny as I thought it was going to be.
So, yeah. What are we rating this? How do we rate this?
I know. Like,
as an actual song?
That's what I was going to say. Like, is this even a song?
I mean, I like the actual beat to it, honestly. Just a little, like, 90s club, you know.
Yeah.
I mean, the actual lyrics are the funniest, dumbest thing I've ever heard, but...
So, every time you hear this song, do you not think of Shrek? Do you know what I'm talking about? Like, the very end of, like, Shrek 2, I think it is.
Yeah, and this really tells the age gap here. But, anyways, yeah, I know what you're talking about now. Yeah. But, no, that's not my first thing. It's just 90s. But... You know, it's all good. So, what are we rating this? What are you giving this one?
I don't know. I'm going to have to give it a 5. Okay. I'm going to have to give it a 5. Okay. Just a good middle ground. You know, went bad, wasn't the greatest thing.
I'll probably give it like a 5.5, 6. Yeah. All so, right. This is the video nobody wanted or asked for. So,
You're welcome.
You're welcome for that. Yeah. Hit that like button, hit that sub button. If you want to hear more by them, I'm sorry. There's nothing else by them that we're ever going to respond to other than this right here. But if you want to, you know, maybe we're missing something. Maybe there's something by them I don't know that's also funny. Like, sub, tell your friends, tell their friends, and their friends will tell their friends. And,
right.
You know, like we said before, we'll just be one big happy family and check out that next video, I guess.